Excuse me.
Go to the corner. Go to the corner. Lift your rod. Excuse lift your
rod. Alright, welcome guys. I'm going out today, a 4-day trip on the Enterprise here in Long Beach. We're going out to Catalina Island. I brought three rods and reels. Going light, pretty light tackle. So they're catching bass, barracuda, bonito, sheephead, and maybe a yellowtail. So we're almost at the island. We've been riding a boat over here for about 2 hours, 2 hours and a half. Left at 6, it's about 9:30. So we're almost there. Got off on the barracuda. Nothing yet, but I had hooked up twice, probably barracuda. I lost them both. My hook I believe was too small, so I changed it to a bigger size hook. Thank you.
bait, live bait.
What number of fees legal?
19. Finally, I'm catching something. I saw it.
Did you catch it?
Not really, it's just right here in the roof of the mouth. It's just a hot, hard spot in his mouth. Right here.
Yep. Huh? Yeah. Cast it out, just let it drift.
Sorry.
I didn't want to let the fish run me in the kill, so I'd like eventually stop it and bring it in.
Right at the boat, Barracuda.
Oh yes, oh, nice one.
This be yours, look at that.
That's probably Barracuda.
The other one, did he? Mine, snap.
Oh, nice talent. Oh, no, right there, dude. That's a keeper.
Oh, sorry. Oh, 19. Sorry. last stops of the day. So at the beginning I had a tough time getting started, but towards the middle I ended up catching quite a bit of fish, and I have 3 legal bass right now. Caught 2 barracudas and a lot of small calicos. Go to the corner, lift your rod. Excuse me, guys, coming through. Yellow tail. It's gotta be yellow.
Mitch, we got a real one here.
Oh shoot.
It's fucking running.
Oh man.
Ooh. 4 pound line?
I don't even remember what.
Might be that ratio. Keep winding. I'm not gonna.
It's a battery. I'll take it. But
I saw some weird flutter there.
Never know though. Keep fighting them.
Yeah, it's fighting weird.
Oh man.
Wind down.
I think so.
Wind down.
You said it like
it. That's what I said. Wind down.
Okay, wind in his rod right here.
Going out.
Wind down. Wind down. There you go, just like that. Aim it inches. Wind down. Wind down.
Ooh.
Oh.
Yeah,
right.
What is it?
It's a ray?
It's a ray.
Whoa. Want to run.
A big ray. Sounds right.
If it's a ray, I'll take his wings.
What were you using?
Sardine.
I don't think we keep that ray.
Oh, no?
Not sure.
Yeah, it's a ray.
Man, I thought it was a yellow tail.
I'm not sure if anybody else thought it was too.
Hmm. It's fighting like one. It must be a 50 pounder.
Pull up, wind down.
I mean, that's what Bobby said. It didn't look like it. It wasn't like long, it was like that.
Maybe
a shark or something.
Or a shark?
Yeah. Maybe a thresher. I think it would be a thresher
if it was. I caught a 50 pounder before. This feels
heavier. He's a bat raiser.
Crazy.
Coming back up. Going back down.
What kind of line is it again?
Played so many years ago, I don't even remember.
It's hard.
30, 40.
I just have my
30, 40 pounds, probably 40.
Run around the boat like that.
Got a tuna.
I wish.
I think it's a shark.
Put like one click on the drag. Just a couple of turns. Been here for quite some time.
Yeah.
We don't want to be here for too long.
Hmm.
You know?
Yeah.
Yeah, I know. Or it could be a small tuna. Or it could be... Well,
oh, look at this guy.
Yeah. It wouldn't be staying on the boat. It's something really. I think it's at least 50 pounds.
It's a big bass, huh?
Yeah.
World record for Bonito.
Hmm.
Still there?
Yep. Ooh. Boy, oh boy.
Oh, it helps back up. It knots back
up. This boy has some muscles on him.
Sir. Take a couple steps with
him. I mean, no, I saw it. I saw it.
Stay right there. Steady, pull up slow. Wind on down. Pull slow. And wind down.
I'll be sore when I get home.
Oh, yeah, you will. That's it all in good fun. Go ahead. Come on down. Watch around here, guys.
Oh, now back he wants up. To go back this way.
Going back this way.
Guys, stay right there. You're good. There's not many people up that way.
Color. It's a red. It's a red.
Come on, boy. Tired yet?
You guys want to go on land?
It's about 30 or 40.
30 or 40. No one wants to drink it.
Get your butt up here. That's why it's so heavy. It's on the wing. Huh?
Bottom on the wing?
Yeah. Where are the seals when you need them?
No kidding. Just trying to use the app to take the hook off.
Nothing.
I'm trying to get the hook. It's snagged in the wing. It's snagged in the wing, so it's kind of a hard spot to try.
Got it.
That's the hook. Oh, now it chills out for you. That's cool.
Thank you.
So it was a pretty good trip. This is the biggest one I caught. Sheephead. I haven't measured it, but it's pretty fat. And of course, the other sheephead, the second biggest. I mean, the other bass are almost all the same size. This might be the biggest one. So here's the soup that I made out of all the parts for the fish people don't eat. You see an eye floating here. See the piece of the head, another piece of the head. I got the rib cage around here somewhere and some bones. So everything that's thrown away, I made it into, well, my wife helped me make it into a fish soup. So really good stuff. And I still have all the fillets in the fridge, all the good parts. The head is very meaty. So look at that. There's goodness everywhere. Oh yeah. So sheephead in particular, I think it's a good fish to make soup with. A lot of good parts to it. You can use a whole fish in a soup. So here's the fish. This is sheephead. Put in egg, and then the breading, and there's some right there, vegetables, rice cooking over there. So the sheephead are too big, I'm gonna have to cut them in half. The bass fit in here pretty nicely. These boys are too big. Recently ate some white sea bass, about $30 plate. And I can tell you this is a lot better than the white sea bass. Each one of them. Maybe just because it's fresher. Because I caught it, but I'm enjoying it a lot more than the white sea bass. Sheephead is real good, nice and flavorful. Oh, there it goes. See you guys next time.